Welcome to my first Minecraft series on Better Minecraft. Most of this video I'm not gonna really talk. Like, important moments I probably will, just to comment on things, but other than that, it'll probably be somewhat silent. I'm gonna mainly focus on building throughout this thing. I don't know what else. I'll do the quest, just not focus on that much. Seems to be some sort of structure in the distance. Go see where it is. What did I just pick up? Looks like a server door. Not gonna lie. It's like a Wild West. Yeah, like a Wild West town or something. Pretty nice, not gonna lie. Alright, so I ain't staying here. But from the attribute, I'm guessing it's haunted. So maybe they had a ghost. Maybe not. Wait, how do I get over here? How do I get over here then? There's gotta be open then. The window way in. Just down. Huh, weird. Let's go. There's another thing. And I'm. Oh crap. I'm stuck in flexing. Let's go. I love this much. Are you? Kill me. That looks so good in the small man. Honestly, it's one of the best parts about this mod. Just the graphics. Go change stuff like desert temple kinda. Go to sleep. Yeah, cause there's a village around here.
God, it's really? I don't think we have a crafting. Dude, we literally don't even have a crafting table. See, that's what I'm talking about.
once I get back to the village, I'm gonna end the first episode right here. And maybe next week, the second episode will be posted. We'll see. Depends on when this is posted. It's YouTube community sometimes. But, So if you want to see more, just like and subscribe, and then I'll do more. Again, this series, I'm gonna focus on builds, a little bit on the quests, and a little bit on like actual progression and Minecraft, but not really that much. At some point, that would be the end of Dragon and Mother. But that probably ain't gonna be for long. So, yeah. So many cactuses on here. Just trying to take the quickest run over there. It doesn't work. So, yeah, see y'all guys. And next episode, we'll just start off at the village, and we'll just go to the rest of the village, to find some good place to make a little camp, and then, you know, start building and setting up some stuff for the future.